was a little girl back in Puerto Rico because I was always a Virgin Mary in the nativity scene. And my mother was so proud. We are privileged this morning, guys, because we are backstage with Cirque du Soleil's new show called Corteo. I'm here with Melanie. Melanie, where exactly are we?
We are right now in the artistic tent, and this is the kind of behind the scenes. When you come into the big top, this is where everybody comes, all the artists, to get ready. So we have all of our wardrobe, our makeup, our dressing room, the workout area, the training area.
Where are we looking at now?
Right now you can see Uzeyer, and that's a prime example of the training area. So they come out here before the show and they get ready, get in tune with their equipment, and we're gonna see a performance from here later, but right now he's just warming up, getting ready to go on stage.
This is what he does during the show, and it is fantastic because he has an angel over him that we will see during the 7 o'clock hour. And around here they take, whoa, all right, they take really good care of their performers. They even have a physical therapy area, and these guys, believe it or not, do their own makeup. You'll see them during the 8 o'clock hour, and they also have fantastic jugglers. We have all sorts of fun this morning with Corteo. Melanie will be here with you all morning long.
You will indeed.
Back to you. You want to see me jumping again?
Yeah, come on now.
With the angels.
Wait, very ladylike, watch.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Here we go.
She's graceful.
Wow. She's flying. Wow.
Very, very graceful. Back to you guys.
All right, see you later.
Bye.
Everyone